guys, welcome to another episode.
We've got the Gunners playing in the back as our boys warm up.
What's your thoughts tonight, Mr. Jack?
Have to win.
You have to.
Have to win. No two bits about it. Like, we were really poor on Saturday. We outplayed, outclassed. You know, and Pat, as much as I hate to say this, we're outcoached as well. So it's time to turn it around, boys. It's going to happen tonight.
We have to. We have to. Today is a win. We have to win. No ifs, buts, maybes. Exactly. We're not on our game. Today, it all begins now.
Yeah.
Yourself, Chris?
I agree with everything Jack said. There's nothing else.
It has to be a win.
Now, my question is, who's going to go? Well, Tillier's in the midfield, so you could think that he's going to give us some sort of a run. Who's going to create that spark for us to get the plays running?
Well, so far we've had,
Andrew the Boots been doing, he's been playing it up and
out of his skin at the moment. We haven't seen anything from Licky. Maybe this is the game, and maybe, you know, the great man will do something for us. McLaren usually loves to score against Perth as well, so. To be honest, having somebody like Tillier in the middle to give us that spark, I think maybe the front three tonight might just fire up.
Yeah, I hope so. Jamie looks real quite happy. He gave us a thumbs up before, which was pretty cool. Now, my question is, what's going on? I know one's a City question, one's not a City question. What's going with our Italian import? What do you think is happening, and what is going on with Perth Glory and Daniel Sturridge again?
You know what, two big questions, which probably just total guesses without, you know, giving you a true answer. From the City component, I couldn't tell you, maybe Cucciarelli's not ready. Like, okay, so he played in the FA Cup game, and maybe, we don't know, but perhaps he pulled off sore, we don't know. If your boy, ex-Liverpool boy, I couldn't even tell you, man. I wouldn't say the guy's here on the holiday. I would not say that. But how old is he again?
Oh, it'd be high 30s.
High 30s?
No, he's 29.
29? So is he 29? Yeah. Have a look. Study out. Newman, so you're coming on soon. You're doing the lineup.
So I couldn't tell you off the top. Maybe he's got a niggly injury, but unfortunately, you know, like, 32. He may have one of those niggly injuries, but, you know, you think, you know, you're right, but you're not right, you know, because if you go out and you take the risk, you could be out for a lot longer than, you know, the normal period. So, but I feel for you. You've been waiting for this moment, okay?
I went and seen a wonder of Western United Perth Glory game, no show. I was going to go to the Scum Glory, no show. Tonight, no show. Come on, Danny. Come on, son. What sort of a scouser are you, mate? Must be your Chelsea side. All right, now, I've got little Newman come around here, sir. Favourite part of the night, Newman.
Read our lineup, son.
Wait. What's this way? You have to be ready, bird.
Line up.
Glover, Galloway, Gordon, Nuno Rios, Jamieson, O'Neill. Metcalf, Tillier, Nabu, McLaren, Leckie.
And who's on the bench?
Sutton, Atkinson, Berenguer, Polakowski, Griezmann.
That's a decent lineup. Now, I know we said that we need to win. What's your prediction?
I tell you what, I'll settle for a 1-0 win. I know it's going to come probably, you know, it won't be an easy win. Okay, so yeah, I'll settle for a 1-0 win.
Same, 1-0, right at the death.
2-0, I'll be happy with.
Not what you'll be happy with, what you think's going to happen.
2-0 has to happen.
3-0 win. 3-0 win. Woohoo! I'm gonna be with Chris and Jack. I think we're going to win by one goal, but I think it's going to be 2-1.
Well, that's what the calculator predicted, but
Turf
way.
Yeah, no, I'm going our way, but I think 2-1.
Yep.
Because Bruno Fornaroli, he just loves scoring here. And they got that other kid that plays on the wing, can't remember his name, he scored that ripper goal against Victory. So they have got a good attack. You know, so let's see. Talk to you soon. Here in Sydney, we're proud to support our Power Jet team, which was established in 2015. The Power Jet team is hoping to participate in the National Power Championships in May 10 against 10 other clubs from around Australia and New Zealand, and that competition then leads them to the fourth World Cup, which will be hosted in Sydney. No, we got it, we got it. Anyway, what do you reckon? What do you reckon? With the active boys.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, you're eating. I'm sorry, man. I'm disturbing you from your first story, man. Now, all jokes aside, what do we need to do to improve? Because at the moment, like I said, our forward line, vice forward Mojo.
The only way we're going to score is to take a shot on goal. Okay? Keep trying to walk the ball into the back of the net. Okay? So for us, to be honest, take shot. Regardless of where you are, back yourself, boys. Back yourself.
So do you think we need to introduce like a Raphael, Kolakowski to the game? What I've noticed, it's like Paddy's taken away their freedom to shoot.
Well, I don't know, Tony, it's a bit of, when you're lacking confidence, right, you want that sure thing, right? That sure thing isn't going to come from a lucky shot from outside the box. You want to be able to go, okay, I've got the ball on my feet, I'm going to look for an option, I've got an option in the box, I'm going to pass the ball to that person. So, yeah, the opportunity of scoring a goal becomes much greater. But we can't seem to be doing that. Our passes, and especially in the penalty area, they're going astray.
Yeah, I agree.
We're slipping left, right and centre.
Yeah. Right? When we pass the ball, it's going over to the left or the right of the player. Never to the player.
Yeah. Well, like I said before, you come to the boys out now. Look in the boot. He doesn't look happy. They don't look happy. That's what I'm picking up. They don't look happy. They don't look champion.
Look, 4 points out of 4 games, 3 games. Okay. This is probably a standard of, like, you know, maybe 7-8 years ago we would go, oh wow, it's a good streak. But now, you know, we're champions. We're the benchmark. We really need to. We need to get that confidence up there. The only way you're going to get confidence is by winning. The winning, you can score goals.
Yeah.
The boys, take your shots. I don't care where you are, take your shots.
Well, James said before, is Leakey wearing the correct studs?
Yeah.
He was not wearing the right studs. He was slipping and sliding on you.
That's what I was thinking. Anyway, yeah. Boys, we'll talk you through the game. I'll get some more footage. Hopefully, Paddy put a rocket up their ass or the team. I said, hey, we need to change something. Let's see what happens in the second half. We're about to kick off. Let's go, City. The way we were playing, that we just couldn't buy a goal, even if it was no keeper. We just couldn't score today.
Yeah.
It was one of those frustrating games of football, but we did it in the end. 3 points, good. Yeah. Let's hope now the ball rolls.
Look, it's a half-four win.
Yeah.
You cannot dominate a game that much and knock the ball in the back of the net.
Yeah.
Right?
And they had so many opportunities, but exactly. Some of them were... They put them away until Atkinson scored.
So now, if I'm right, we've got what, 10-day break?
Yes. That's correct.
Which is probably what these guys really need. I mean, like, you know, they've been playing what? Actually, 2 games per week, that's 2 weeks probably?
Yeah, yeah.
Right, so it's going to take a toll on
so we played FFA Cup, League Game, FFA Cup, League Game,
yep.
League Game, FFA, League Game.
Yep.
Now we've got the 10-day break. We come back to the Christmas Derby against Victory. look, if we play like we did today, I know you guys are going to hate me, but we're going to lose.
Well, look, victory has got obviously the, you know, that revenge factor. Okay,
it's also the Papa factor as well.
Okay. Look, it doesn't really worry me, to be honest. It doesn't really worry me. For me, it's how the boys are going to step on the field. Okay, if they back themselves, obviously tonight, if they review the video and they see all the mistakes that they did, okay. I'm sure that, you know, that they'll be able to regroup and put it together on the park, especially on the big game. The Christmas Derby is probably one of the biggest games around.
Yeah, nice. Look, at the end of the day, man, we got Channel 10 behind us.
There's no Channel 10.
We're probably on video games. Yeah. Nah, look, we won. That's all we needed. We needed a win.
Yeah. Or
maybe, how good was Andy and Drew at halftime joining our show? That was really good.
That was fantastic, mate. We still didn't give you stops, so I'm disappointed.
I know. Come on, Habib, come on. But look, it's on to the derby. Get these boys rested. Lecky, I don't know what's wrong with him. I don't know if it's match fitness or whatnot. He needs to snap out of it. We need him to snap out of it. Full stop.
The thing is, how do you do it? We don't have a reserves team, so you know, you can't drop into the reserves. Okay? Like Josh said, you can't drop into the midfield. You need something, but how do you get it?
I don't know.
You've got to get it by flying.
You have to, yeah.
Right? But unfortunately, that's every game is so important.
It's definitely.
There's no easy games.
What?
There's hopefully. No easy games.
As the boys are doing their
thing. They're coming.
Come on, Trumpy boy.
Come on.
Come on, boys. Come on.
Hey, you ran away from us on Saturday.
Where's Andrew in the boot?
Where's Andy in the boot?
I said Nathaniel.
Yeah,
Andrew, what the fuck,
man? Good team. What do you reckon of today's result, boys?
I'm happy with the win. I'll give credit to Jimmy, who during that possession said, "We're going to score here."
I'm like, watch it, we're going to score.
Even when we passed it back halfway, he's like, "We're still scoring this."
Can I suggest something? Seriously?
Yeah.
What you guys did in the last, when you got everybody to stand up and sing happy together,
it's the dream.
Do it week in, week out.
Yeah.
You have to, because it's like, it's special. I reckon that's what got him over the line too. It is special. What you've done, you've created something special.
That's right. Yeah. We were happy with the end of that.
Yeah. Could you imagine a packed crowd?
Just get to the fucking derby. Make sure get to the derby.
We play the derby. Do it, man. And get
win the derby. Yeah. Come to the pregame. Get on the march.
I'm in Sydney.
Oh, no. $2. Sorry, I'll have a beer for you.
Yeah.
I have a couple.
Yeah, I'll be having one.
In the name of mine, happy with that.
Absolutely.
Thanks for watching.
Come on, see cars.
Jimmy and Andy.
Thanks again, guys.
No worries. Thank you for watching. Tune in next week.
Sunday.
Girls against Victory. Andy's looking at me. Have a look at Andy. Andy's right there. Spying. Andy. Thank you.